Hello viewers, you're currently watching this video in the past, present, and future. We're finally back from Xenoblade Chronicles 2. I've been putting it off for so long. Of course, you're not going to see a gap in the videos, though, because still, the first couple parts are coming out, but for me, it's been a while for me. Alright. So we were side questing last night, remember? I need to turn up the TV a bit more. I had it turned down when I was just recording Splatoon 2. Oh my god, my joy kind of just making me look down. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna blade switch just so that he's not. You don't have that guy covering up the whole freaking screen. Cause that gets annoying right there. Doesn't it? Just a little bit. Oh, I don't know where I'm going right now. Smear quest marker tells me to go in there. So I don't know why I just left. Just wanted to see all Gormod again. Love it. So I'll probably do a couple side quests, then start pushing the story forward. Just a little more. Here we go. Here it. We just see our greens. We cook only the finest hand-picked gourmandy vegetables. Try our local specialties seasoned with our 10 flavor spice. I guarantee you'll love it. So I guess we have to buy it out. Buy her of all her stock. Is that what he wanted us to do to her? Wait, she says the. Oh, hey. It's a new one. The deeds. Oh, okay. Cool. She just gave it to me. Alright. She knows. I know she doesn't need her old friends. It's like me looking over her shoulder. Alright. Everything seems fine to Danny now. Danny definitely seems like a party member now. I don't know if he's a party member in this game, that's quite different. Buy every item they have and they'll start. Oh! Really? Wow, okay, that's cool. That's cool to know. There's some little shop tutorial. More things to have to remember.
Quick! When we have the advantage!
Just kill a random driver. Well, this ain't that hard, ain't it? I remember dying to this guy before. The people around here, I just killed some random dude. Yep, alright. So, I should do a little bit more side questing and then go to a mysterious note. Oh yeah, and Uriah. Let's do that. Let's head to Uriah. Sure. Alright. Then we'll find that spot on the map. And then we'll sleep at an inn. There might be an inn here. I don't know for sure. If there isn't, I'm gonna go to the Intern Gore map.
I'll follow you to the end.
Frick, can't go this way. You know, let's talk to this guy. Or both these people. I didn't know that both of them had the stars next to him. I only saw one at first. Okay, Eslin. Vandam always manages to bring the most interesting individuals. Find the most interesting individuals to bring back here, doesn't he? I never thought the legendary Aegis would be such a cute girl. I mean, it's not a bad thing or anything. But yeah, we take all sorts here. When you've seen as many crazy folk as we have, the Aegis is no piggy. Really, man? Lord. Hey, welcome to Garfont. It's the name of the mercenary band Vandam runs, and it's also what we call this village where we live. As you see, we take all sorts here. Mercenaries and drivers from all over Allrest. Plenty of kids, too. Awesome. Is there an inn here? I don't think there is. Oh, right here. Alright, good to know. Someone I had to talk to over there, but I'll do that some other time. Yeah, I can talk to everyone, that'll take up forever. Probably. So it's this way for the main quest and this way for the side quest. Some side quest is further this way a little bit. There's some of the guys here. Break immediately. I don't know if anyone here is topple.
Just what I was thinking.
This simply
Whoa.
Thanks for that. Ready to attack. Rolling smash.
Sure.
Cool.
Give us a super healing hand.
Didn't have time there at all, I just kinda wanted to heal. Aqua. Oh shit, I never changed my blade. I wanted to. I need to get my affinity up with Boreas. I remember the name. Nice.
Strong smash! Excellent! Rush down! Ha! Muscle slash!
Oh shoot, we just caught another. Oh. Okay, just finish off this person. Whoops, I accidentally disabled him. Okay. I need to pay attention to. There we go. Healing is more important than money right now. But money is still important.
Not bad for a rag to be
Let me do it.
Then venom water.
Okay, watch this.
I need help. Bad. We might not be able to kill him. We're out. We got another enemy on us. We're just gonna leave. We killed one, so we'll have a better chance when we come in next time. When we're in the village, we're gonna be fine no matter what. Alright. This time I'll have my healer blade on me. Whom I was just inside of. Alright, we're all good. Wait, but it's still up. It's just up 20. Right above me.
Quick! Will we have the advantage?
Mia! Short steady on!
There!
You keep the short?
Tasty?
Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ow!
Alright. Oh, we're going back through this area again. Like we were the other episode.
I've got it well in hand.
I guess. Killing enemies. Once more, we need the levels.
Oh no, you don't!
You're up!
I'm
not half bad either. Not bad for a ragtag bunch.
Can they remove annotations from YouTube? I thought it was like a good idea, like when I go farming like this, when I just go around killing all the enemies, I could like put it, I could timestamp it with an annotation. So like skip forward to when I'm done farming. You don't want to walk out of it.
Give me 3,000 squats.
I think that's a bit much.
But I heard some of the annotations weren't a thing on YouTube anymore. Which I don't know, because I feel like I've seen annotations still. I don't know if they maybe they just didn't remove annotations from old videos still. But you can't add annotations to videos anymore. I don't know.
Let me do it.
I feel like it's very easy to get the special time and just finish off this dude. Don't get distracted. Oh wait, no, it's really bad, really bad. It's not easy to get the cancel with this, because it's very clear to see the moment the ball hits him when I press the button. It's much more clear to know the timing than some other characters. Not most, but some of the characters are most very difficult for me to tell. Alright, and now we're going for a big dude. Heat it up. So it looks like he's made of grass and plants and crap, so far seems like it would be a good idea. Boreas is winning. Oh, let's switch to Dromar. Steam bomb. And then we can ice. I don't think we have an ice. Oh shoot, running.
Much obliged. Strong smack, sure. For sure.
I really don't think that we can defeat this thing after defeating another thing. I think we have to be fighting it on its own. When Vandam is dead, that's when I'm gonna run. I might have been able to come back from that, but I'm like, just no. Level 23 is a little bit bigger than us, so like.
Nia, I'm counting on ya.
There you go. HP potion. Right at the start. I can wait to pick it up. I can still start off with Death and Spin. Alright, there we go. Vandam's taking the egg off. Good.
Watch me shut
up!
Show
me the
magic!
Let me do it!
You're still breathing! Nothing major, mate! Thanks, mate!
Alright.
Blind spot!
That's all fine! We're over there.
Sure, I've got it well in hand.
Get back, I'll guard you!
Nothing major, mate! Good job!
Take advantage of the weakness!
Oh, no, we just can't kill this thing. I refuse to fight this thing if we're gonna have that much a problem with it.
When did it get so late?
Oh, and I've started glowing. I'm a bit self-conscious.
Let's just get this collection point quick.
This is an area where I
just ignored the giant plant killing us. Let's kill some random river bunnets.
Let's show them how drivers do it.
Sure. Anchor shot.
Just make use of it now.
It's okay.
Nice.
Much obliged.
Just light him up and knock them down.
Yeah. Not half bad either.
That's a full head of steam.
Blind spot. Ready to attack. Make haste and retreat.
Sure. Let me do it.
Okay.
Spend a lot of time trying to try to get through that plant guy, trying to defeat the plant guy. I keep thinking that the bird was it Rock? I can't remember the name of the bird that Danny has.
Just what I was thinking.
And I can't bother to check it right now.
This is an area where
honestly.
I excel.
Oh hey, look at all this treasure chest right there. What do we got up there? I don't know. I don't think I can right now. Yeah, God, there's so much glare on the screen I can barely see. Whoops. My bad. Frick.
That was poorly judged.
Did not see that clip.
Watch where you're going next time.
No, forgot I can do that. Oh, wait a second. Wait, that's it. I think. How do we get up there? Oh, I guess I can't get up right there.
Great, they caught us off guard.
Wait, wasn't it level 23 before? Gonna follow us all the way over here. Okay. Here we go. So I guess I can't do that side quest yet. So I can't get over there. Maybe I just have to go at a different angle? I don't know. Maybe I can get in this way. I mean, there's treasure right here, but.
What we will find.
So it doesn't lead us all the way over to where I just saw.
This is an area where I excel.
Check this out!
No. So some characters are needing pouch items again, I'm seeing. Such as Rex. Just try these different items. Alright. I have 10 of all these stuff. Plus 8 max HP to damage barrier. Good lord. Well, this is definitely the best, so. Pop that one in there. I'm assuming it probably still goes down while he's. Not being used though, so that might have been a mistake. I don't know. Which gonna continue the story now, I guess. I'll do an in later. I feel like I should be a high enough level. That's 23. Let's just defeat this one and then we'll head in.
Just do what we always do.
Let's show them how drivers do it.
There. I want to play bonus.
Will we have the advantage?
I picked the wrong one to mess with.
Oh my god. The HP potion went under the water. That may have been wasted then. Alright. I think he keeps saying my name. Sheesh.
Take advantage
of the weakness. Okay. Here we go. Here's the party roll. Gotta make sure the potion won't go in the water like that when the last one did. Oh, we're going to water it too much. There you go.
Watch me show you how it's done.
Yeah, let's see if we can get anything going. Nope, he's down. Come on, we can kill this thing. We just need to charge up heals quick. Just charge that fast, please. I thought I saw another one. Oh, for the back.
Stand up and fight, Trax.
Thanks, Nia.
Oh, it's really good. Whatever.
Decisive blow. Flame Nova. Fucking do it, good, everyone.
Why not?
We can do even better.
I don't revive him unless I get enough party gauge. Worth it.
It's getting tough.
Sheriff, Nat with you? Secure up already. It's alright. I've got it well in hand.
We need to attack more. Wake her up. There we go.
Cheers, Nia.
I need to get very charged up. We're so close.
Watch and learn.
Okay.
Careful now.
Don't finish now. Get some healing done.
Good boy, they're all the way out there. Just need to finish it off.
Yes. We're gonna need a lot of luck on our side.
Another pouch item expiry. There. Let's go straight in. We should be a good enough level. If I have any trouble, I can still just go back and do more side quests. And here we are.
Just what we need. Riggs, any good with that anchor?
Yeah, I get by.
Hand that here. Now watch.
by using it that way.
The trick is to pull it toward at just the right moment.
You really never thought of that.
Now you try.
I'm assuming now I've got a new art. Okay, man, you guys are pretty. Okay.
Not everyone has your energy.
Oh, Anchor Shot now has the ability to topple. Okay. That's awesome. Yeah, it needs break. Which we have somewhere on the team. Oh, yeah, Butterfly Break. Butterfly Blade. Yeah, has a they can put the break on the enemy. Yep.
Blind spot.
So let's quickly break. Looks like someone is in quick break. Me. Okay. Yep. I'm aware. Break topple launch smash. So it's not Blake. Break topple days now. You'll find Rex and Prince with a variety of arts that can be integrated into driver combo. Yep. For now, why don't you take advantage of Nia's break effect and topple that Arden. Your big time. Well, I don't
no effect.
Oh, hey, you didn't want to. Okay, cool.
Ha! Yeah.
We can do even better.
But, wait, oh wait! Ooh, launch. Tora has that. I've heard the noise of the HP potion, but I don't see it. There it is. Alright, let's re-break.
Come
on, ref. There you go.
You can count on me.
We can hit him where it hurts.
Rampaging Arden.
For sure.
Not just any Arden.
Muscle flash. We have discovered their weakness.
Okay.
Yeah. Beast of a
blind spot. Thanks for that. We can hit him where it
hurts.
Leave
it to me.
Sure. Sword bash.
Muscle
flash.
It's okay.
Much obliged.
Let us make use of it now.
So back.
Blind spot.
Rex, maybe you should slow down.
I don't know where that push went. I'm going to assume that we're going to keep that. Rex is not doing too well.
Anchor shot.
Get a tackle. And I'm going to heal.
Sure. Let me do it.
No, no, top is almost over. Rip. Break is almost over, I mean.
You can hit him where it hurts.
What a chamber!
Okay.
Power swipe!
Hey, I didn't say
sure.
Testing!
We have discovered their weakness.
I can keep going.
Great, Jake! Halo!
I'm all
about to
flash juice!
Nope, left is dead. Oh, well.
Aqua wave!
What to do?
Sure.
Muscle flash!
Thanks, Mia.
None of that.
Yeah,
decisive
blow. And then the last one was like poison. It looks like. Oh, he just died. Alright.
You got it after seeing it once. Not bad, kid. Listen up, kid. Drivers use arts, but that doesn't just mean using the powers your blade gives you. There are arts that use your own strength or take advantage of your enemies. There are all sorts. A driver's job is to be smart with his arts and protect his blade.
Protect my blade?
Yeah. It's a two-way thing, kid. You gotta be aware of the power coming out of her. Don't waste it. Channel it through your arts and protect her. If you can do that, then you're a true driver, kid.
A true driver? I don't know. Am I ready?
Course you are. That thing from before. Took me 5 years to learn that.
5 years?
Yeah, but you saw it once, and then you aced it like it was nothing. And you got Nia and Tora in tow. Those guys are pretty handy. Kid, you got a bright future.
I think I'm gonna spew.
Biggie Pon has scary face, but he very nice.
Suss me out, Furry Pon.
Alright. So can we get down to the spot on the side quest now from up here?
Sun's coming up.
I'm like right above it.
I'm a one-blade Don Chorus.
But our, we got to continue up higher. For, main
Just
quest.
Do what we always do.
Not but I think we're gonna end the episode out here. Now we can break into apple. Make sure we have a good reason to use Drome up now for me. But I want to use Boreas more. I can check what other arts Boreas has, he might not have more.
Let me do it. Strong smash.
Fucking two. We're doing good, everyone.
Just what I was right.
Trying to stuff my face.
Axe twist.
Yeah, I didn't know when it wanted me to get mass speed, because sometimes it wants me to do something else first.
We need to even line him up and knock him down.
Not bad for a rag tag, but
I'm not half bad either.
Fucking two.
Ha! Alright. Look at this Rhinon.
You're picking a fight for us. You're on. Dorfin Snake.
Eagle Eye. Woohoo. Quick on.
Stop above.
I'm not half bad.
So if we start doing a little bad, we can switch to Drill Mark. And use Break. And hope Rex uses Topple.
Ha! Rolling smash.
We can do even better than this.
Let me do a
fast break. There's nothing we cannot
do. Dang it, oh my god. I was doing over here, I couldn't heal him.
Power,
I won't have you up again, old man.
Cheers.
I wish you didn't have to dig in for now. You know, you got a little damage. Oof. Okay, okay, everyone. Okay, the lizard. We can probably kill that thing quick. In the thick of it, you know.
Watch and learn.
Jackwood Flash. I am basically dead.
We have to save them.
I am dead now.
Rolling smash.
Ow.
Nia, keep
Rex just smashed my head in. What is that? Right, okay.
See you on the other side.
You can do even better.
Got it well in hand.
Put the throat down on me.
Yeah, yeah.
Rex is dead.
I can keep going.
Let us aid our common comrade.
Why here?
Away now, you
still breathe.
Okay.
Nothing major,
man. This is too much of a pain.
Blind spot.
Man, get out of here. Made it, okay. So, can we skip travel somewhere around here? Are we at head right now? Just so you can travel to the Stern of March. Which is good enough, okay. So let's head back to Garfront Village, I guess. We should probably, actually level up. Oh yeah, I was gonna end the episode. So next episode, we're gonna start right off with, leveling up people in the, in. Turn down for the next video, and I'll see you next time, goodbye.